was my first job after qualifying for the CA exams. And frankly speaking, when I qualified CA at that time, the maturity level was not that much. So I called a few of my seniors and more importantly, one of my cousins who is a chartered accountant working in a corporate. So when I asked for an advice from the first thing which he said was that at least to start a career, one should join a Big Four because the kind of a unique experience which a Big Four offers, Big Four like Deloitte offers, it's very unique and that is something you will not get in your career while working in some other corporates. So that was one thing which I considered, and at this point of time I can say I'm glad that I took his advice and that was a good decision on my part. At Deloitte I was a part of assurance division and the core expertise was statutory audits. Being in a team where most of the MNC's referrals were coming from global Deloitte companies, so the core expertise area was adhering to the GAAP accounting and certifying the US GAAP as well as IFRS GAAP reporting packages which Indian MNCs used to report to their parent reporting entities. So in that respect, if I talk technically, it's more of accounting standards, whether it is IGAAP, US GAAP or IFRS, which was the core area. If I talk about my stint at Deloitte, it was more of a foundation stone in my career, being the first job. And if I talk about my role here currently in Reliance, I'm more into a business planning role, where on a daily basis, I have to meet some internal stakeholders as well as external stakeholders like our JV partners, referred customers and suppliers. So apart from the fact that I gained a lot of technical knowledge in Deloitte, by working with Deloitte, which is obviously helping me out here, more important thing is kind of a professional development which Deloitte offers in terms of your soft skills, in terms of the art of presenting something to external customers, or you would rather say the kind of client dealing exposure which it gives. That is more helping me in this current role because my interaction is much more with various stakeholders. So in that sense, apart from the technical side, in that sense I will say it's helping me a lot in this. I joined as a article in my third year of articleship, and when I qualified, I was being promoted from an article to assistant manager. And the kind of culture which was there in the assurance team, anybody who has an experience of around 1.5 to 2 years was allowed to lead teams for a particular client or assignment. But for me, being the start of the career, when I qualified, in the few months I got an opportunity to lead the team, which was quite different from others. So I think that was the turning point and which gave me a huge motivation and a boost to deliver. Without any second thought, it has to be the impact thing. When I was in 2010 or 11, that is when it started in Deloitte. And the kind of feeling and experience it gives, that is really wonderful. And that is one thing which I miss the most after leaving Deloitte, because it is not something which is followed in every company, not in Reliance. I believe that this is a brilliant idea, and if every company in India or globally follows this idea, any needy person or any NGO will not be left unattended, because there are so many hundreds of thousands or lakhs of companies globally. So even if you spend a single day out of 365 days for a noble cause, I think that's a brilliant idea and I must appreciate Deloitte for that idea. That is one moment I would like to relive in finite number of times.